in the spirit. Good morning, Glacier. Today is Wednesday, April 19th. I'm Ben, and here's today's GTVM episode and Daily Bulletin. And now for another segment we call Sam vs. the Internet, Friends Edition.
Welcome back to Stan vs. Internet. Basically, I'll be asking a fan of a topic a question about that topic. They'll have 15 seconds to answer, and if they don't answer correctly, Anya, the internet, has 15 seconds to look it up. If she gets the question right, she gets a point. If our Stan gets the question right, they get a point. Number one, which friend has a twin sister?
Phoebe.
Phoebe. Her sister's name is Ursula. Ursula Buffet.
That was a bonus point, too, for the naming the names.
Who got stuck in a pair of leather pants?
Ross.
And then he had to use baby powder to get it off. And then he was on a date.
Yeah, it was. Okay, and then what's the name of Phoebe's most popular song?
Smelly cat, what are they feeding you?
It's funny because I was actually going to make a bonus point singing it. So that, I'll count it.
So loud.
I think this isn't fair, actually. I don't think this is fair.
Which friend got their head stuck in a turkey?
Monica.
No, it was Joey first, right? And then that was Monica.
Yeah.
And then that's when Chandler is like, I love you. She's like, what? And then that was a whole moment.
I have Joey as the correct answer.
Yes.
The last question, this is an easy one. Name all six friends.
Joey, Chandler, Ross, Monica, Rachel, and Phoebe.
Yeah. So that makes 7 points for Caitlin Stein.
Literally.
Two bonus points, got all of the questions right.
Woo!
Let's go.
And here is a special Disney edition of Faces in the Crowd.
I'm Allie.
I'm Brenna.
This is Disney trivia with Disney sayings. Okay, so the first one is little unbroken but still good.
No idea.
I don't know.
No.
That's Stitch from Lilo.
Oh, never watched it.
Oh, Brenna.
Okay, who says Hakuna Matata?
There's like three different people that say that.
I know, you could get...
Which one are you referring to?
Either one.
There's three.
Any of them.
Okay, so we got the little dude, that guy. And then we got...
What's his name?
I don't know names. So then you got the lion, and then you got the little like warthog dude.
Okay, then what is the show from?
Pumbaa is one of them.
Lion King.
Yeah.
Ayo.
Okay. Where the light touches the earth, what is that from?
I have no idea.
It's from Brother Bear, from Kenai and Coda.
Oh, I used to love that when I was a kid, but I haven't seen it in forever.
I'm Allie.
I'm Sergeant White.
Okay. So who says little and broken but still?
Time
for my
deal.
Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. And then Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. That is definitely out of the Lion King. He's a pig.
He is a pig, and then Pumbaa.
Pumbaa, there we go.
And then the third one is where the light touches the earth.
Where the light touches the earth. Where the light touches the earth. It's the cave people. Right? No. What is it?
It's Brother Bear, Nine.
Andrew.
Okay, so this is trivia, yeah. Okay, so Little and Broken but Still Good. Who says that? What is the movie from? Or what is it from?
Moana? I don't know.
It's from Stitch. And Stitch says it, Lilo and Stitch. Whatever. And then Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries.
Who says it and what is it from?
It's from Madagascar. I don't know.
It's from The Lion King, Timon and Pumbaa, and the other one. And then where the light touches the earth.
Why do I want to say Moana again? But I know that's wrong.
It is wrong. It's Brother Bear, Kenai, and Coda.
Wow, I need to start watching some Disney movies again.
And here's what you need to know. The Wolfpack Theater Company is looking for technicians for the Continuum Tales. Application forms are on the call board outside of E106 and are due today by 1:30 p.m. See Mac Atkins if you have any questions. Join Campus Cleanup for Earth Day today at 1:35 p.m. Meet in the Commons. Help the planet, get NHS hours, and help clean up the school. Sponsored by the Glacier Environmental Club, National Honor Society, and the Student Council. All are welcome. Attention students are registered to take dual enrollment classes next year. Our FBCC Running Start Advisor is holding a registration meetings for these classes today during both lunches in the main office conference room. Please plan to attend during your lunch so you can get the required paperwork in order to register for college credit in these courses. The quarter four and final National Honor Society meeting will be held next Monday, April 24th, during both lunches in the main office conference room. Current members, please plan ahead, bring your lunch, and be there. Attendance is mandatory. The library will be hosting its annual book swap and giveaway April 24th through 28th. Or is it 26th? 20th. Okay, sorry. The library will be holding... The library will be hosting its annual book swap and giveaway April 24th to 26th. If you have any unwanted books at home, please bring them in for the book swap. Students who donate books will have the first dibs during the exclusive sneak peek after school on Thursday, April 20th. Start cleaning your house and bring in your books today. 2023 Pepsi Cola Activity Scholarship. Seniors who will be attending a college or university next year and are planning on... to compete in a school-sanctioned extracurricular activity, stop by the Career Center today to sign up for the Pepsi Scholarship. Applicants must also have a 3.0 GPA. The deadline is April 20th by 3:30 p.m. Seniors, please send in any pictures to the GHS yearbook if you want them featured in the senior slideshow. Thanks for watching. Remember to respect yourself, respect others, and respect the building. Expect excellence.